today's world, Schwarzenegger plays a major role in our world. People are connecting to in this world through social network. From this, we see Facebook, WhatsApp, and everything which we are seeing in our homes. Every person in this world using Facebook, WhatsApp, and many more social networking to connect with others. These are the major role played by social networking, in which every person wants to get connected with each and every person with others. But nowadays, by using social networking, they are neglecting the persons who are beside them.
Social network gives entertainment, but it does not give food, money for us. Instead of you using social network, we can refer your books. Then we can improve our knowledge. So many people are using the social network in a wrong way, by seeing wrong things.
I agree with both of you. But coming to that, in our world, about 800 million people are using social network, like Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp, etc. While every minute they are spending on social network, in the same minute they are wasting on their YouTube. In the meantime, they can use their time to think and new things or spend any useful thing.
Social media was given by the different teams of different tones to hone the different skills that are important in real world and to become more confident and independent.
Everything has a good side and a bad side. It completely depends on us how to use it. In my opinion, social networking is the powerful tool of communication nowadays.
It is good to communicate with each other through social media, but nowadays people are getting addicted to it. They are spending a lot of hours on spending their time on Facebook, WhatsApp, and all other social media. It may lead to some dangers like some cyber crimes like that. So spending time on social media for communication is good, but it is not good spending much time on it.
It would be wrong of me that social networking killing our human creativity. When we look at how creativity depends on our daily lives, we don't have sufficient patience to create a small work. These are all because of receiving an instantaneous text and talking to our family via Skype. I think due to social networking, our patience levels are diminished.
I agree with you. But according to me, social networking is also killing hard work. If a person wants to give a creative work, they are simply searching on the Google. For this, they use the social networking by gaining the knowledge of others.
Social networking plays a major role in students, especially when they are given a particular task. In order to finish that, they are performing particular tasks like watching social networking like Facebook at a time and completing the task at a time. While doing that, our right brain receives only one thing. We can only execute one thing at a time. While multitasking, we may focus on the social networking sites, so the particular task may be damaged.
Yes, I agree with what Dennis said. But social media is unproductive use of time. It only entertains you, but not useful for thoughts. And the education also is very less when compared to reading books.
Social networking gives us to know the events around and what are happening around the world. So it is not giving us that human creativity.
I think social networking is not only the reason for the destroying of creativity of the human beings. Actually, to be frank, creativity cannot be destroyed by anything. As it is some invisible power in a person. Creativity means it is a special talent in a person. It might not be destroyed or it might not be crushed by anything.
Social network is useful in one way, by seeing learning channels, we can improve our communication skills. With the growing interest towards the and liking towards the social network, it will be more difficult to fulfill a room with a book.
Yes, but according to me, hard work is also killing by us because every person is greedy to have communicate with others, but our role is to play by not using our minds. We are just using going through social networking. We gain knowledge.
Nowadays, each and every person in our society has to maintain, it become a mandate to maintain a social network account in order to meet with the environment or in order to meet with the society. Well, if a person ignores or avoids any social networking site, he feels that he gets isolated from the entire society.
Creativity is often referred as use it or gain it. How can you improve our creativity by using social networking?
Social media hampers our creativity. Rather than that time, we can use it on reading books, which we can get knowledge in our daily life.
When we spend on social media, you said that we may waste some time without reading or writing or doing some things which are useful to us. But also, for example, if a person who is working in a software company or something, he may not go to the office on that day. If he refers to his social networking site like Facebook on that day evening, he may know some events which are done in his office on that day. In this way also social networking is useful. But in some cases it may lead to the destroying the creativity of the human being.
The biggest gift that has mankind has got is social networking. By social networking, the people are coming closer to each other. So it is not creating the creativity.
By this, we conclude that social networking is killing the creativity of a human being. But according to me, it is also helpful to, it is a reference to us to maintain our, to get new things to, in this world, to get knowing everywhere in the world. By knowing every world what is needed in this world, we can get to it. By using social networking, we can create ourselves, we can be ready for these social competitions.